News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
A couple of scattered showers out there during the evening hours, but they won't last long. Clouds will give way overnight to mainly clear skies. And tomorrow is going to start off with sunshine. Pretty good looking day, although after lunchtime, you'll notice clouds once again pushing into the area. And this is going to bring us some more rain here, primarily Thursday night into early Friday morning. Nowhere near the amount of rain that we saw from that last storm system. High temperatures tomorrow. Most areas will be in the mid, if not upper 50s. Farmington 56, Bethel at 55, Portland tops out at 57. So scattered evening showers, then clearing overnight, 35 to 40. Sun, then clouds tomorrow. Rain holds off until the evening hours, 53 to 58. We'll clear things out by midday on Friday. Saturday, a blend of sun and clouds. Sunday looks good as well. Several nice days as we start next week.